Alright, we are going to be playing the mission numbers here. And my hands are still kind of cold, but they are warming up very slowly. So, without further ado, let's start and I will open the window.
We have the dossier that the defector gave you in MacVie. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kravchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist, degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason, we don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
But why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
This is an odd mission. Why? Just watch the beginning.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
We can do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. And if you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compounds?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
You let them right through me!
Alright. This mission is the one where you need to... for that trophy, you know, escape from Kowloon and use only dual wield weapons in Kowloon. Now, I did that trophy on Veteran, and I'll tell you now, it was a bitch. Do not even try to do it on Veteran. You will die so much, it's not even funny. So I recommend getting that trophy on Regular or Recruit or something. Not on Veteran, that thing is way too hard. I died several times here. Because of the pistols, yeah, that's why. I see my problem. Alright, I won't be doing the dual wield thing here because that thing is retarded as hell. So I won't, in order to get through this pass, I'll just be shooting everybody with this Kiparis here. Alright, this part you could just kind of run through because this is the part where you have to kind of slide down and jump anyways. Wait, kind of shoot some people. Shoot him. Whoa. Alright then. Then see your partners jump. Then see Clark jump. This is weird because you're torturing this guy and yet he... And yet you guys are helping him get away. That's kind of... Doesn't he help you? I'm pretty sure he helped you shoot around this time. So this part, I will get the PSG-1 and I'll keep this Kiparis. I won't get another guy. Yeah, I'll keep this Kiparis. Just kind of... No. hit that right. Alright, got him. Okay, there's a guy in the left door right here. As you can see, I died so much I still remember where mostly everybody is. Alright then. It's just kinda... He has a G11, that's a pretty good gun. Alright then, just knife that, you dude. Check your corners. Then just kinda... Whoa! Make sure you don't get flashbang on veteran. You won't make it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay then, just kind of double tap there. Oh, wow. Did he just have a shotgun or something? Oh, well. We got a checkpoint anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay, kind of
forced through everything here. Dude, I just saw you roll. Just kind of go Matrix style here. Just kind of swing left to right, shooting people. Is this guy still alive now? That guy's still alive. Whoa, and he has a shotgun! If you hide here in veteran, some guys will go in that door. So I got a grenade. And... Wait, where is Clark? They're still back there? Yes, they are. Clark and Weaver are gonna be your best friends on veteran for this stage. Trust me, they are. Oh, that guy! I did not see that guy there. Was there a guy there back then? I did not see him. I'm not understanding why they roll. It's not really helping them. Sliding will help better, but rolling, not really. Alright, now this part you could take multiple ways, but since I had dual wield weapons only, I just kinda went this way. Just kinda shot everybody here. Okay, kinda wait for my health to heal. Went back, shot everybody. Although it wasn't this accurate. Kinda wait for my health to heal. This guy will be annoying. This guy was annoying when I was playing this stage. Since I had only dual wield weapons, I couldn't shoot that guy correctly. Those guys are probably still alive. These guys will one-shot you. Those are, they have snipers, that's why. They will one-shot you. Okay then. Any roof guys, and I'll show you the hardest part on veteran for if you're doing the dual wield thing.